When wearing a mask for work, the following steps can help you correctly put it on and take it off to keep yourself and others safe. First, wash your hands thoroughly and inspect your mask. If it appears damaged, do not use it. After inspecting the mask, cup it in your hand with the nose piece at your fingertips and the straps hanging below your hand. Next, lift the mask under your chin with the nose piece up. The top strap should go over and rest at the top back of your head. If you have a second strap, position the bottom strap around your neck and below your ears. Be sure not to crisscross the straps. If your mask has a metal nose clip, place your fingertips from both hands at the top of the clip. Slide your fingertips down the sides of the metal strip to mold the nose area to the shape of your nose. Now you need to check for a proper seal. Place both hands over the mask and take a quick breath in to check whether the respirator seals tightly to your face. Keep both hands completely over the respirator and exhale. If you feel leakage, there is not a proper seal. If air leaks around your nose, you need to readjust the nose piece. If air leaks at the mask edges, readjust the straps along the sides of your head. Take these steps until you get a proper seal. If you do not have a proper seal after repeating the steps, ask for help or try a different mask. Once your mask is on with a proper seal, do not touch it. Before removing the mask, first thoroughly wash your hands, then reach up and pull the strap over the back of your head without touching the respirator. If your mask has two straps, remove the bottom strap first, followed by the top strap. Discard the mask in a waste container and again thoroughly wash your hands. Following these simple steps will help you properly put on and take off your mask and keep you and everyone else safe.